thought that inspired me to write this next song in some ways may seem premature, the title being simply No More Trains to Ride. Because if you really want to go to enough trouble, you can still hop a freight and make your way across the country. But stiffer penalties and trespassing laws upon railroad property will discourage most any young man from choosing this method of travel. Let's say, you know, like over hitchhiking. And if you'll examine closely the times in which we live, I think maybe you'll agree this song may not be quite so premature after all.
I was raised in a Santa Fe Reefer in a little California town. Three door down from the railroad track where they set the old boxcar down. Born the son of a railroad man who rode him until he died. I'd like to live like my daddy did, but there's no more trains to ride. No, no more trains to ride. No more trains to ride. I'd like to live like daddy did, but there's no more trains to ride. I learned to be a guitar picker, singing in the strummin lawn. Songs like Hobo, Bill's Last Ride, I love the good rambling song. Bill was the son of a rambling man who rambled until he died. I'd like to live like Billy did, but there's no more trains to ride. No, no more trains to ride. No more trains to ride. I'd like to live like daddy did, but there's no more trains to ride. Yeah. Daddy did.